There are more than 50 million people in the world with epilepsy, more than 225,000 people here in Australia. What is so important about Purple Day, it's about reducing the stigma in the community by building awareness. And that's where Michelle and Christine and Chris's research was so important.
So for many people, the stigma is often more problematic than the condition itself. This is something we can combat. And stigma in epilepsy leads to reduced quality of life and well-being. Unfortunately, discrimination is also a common experience, and many people anticipate discrimination and therefore don't talk or disclose their epilepsy to other people, where perhaps it may have been a beneficial experience to educate someone about that seizure. A whopping 47% of people experienced discrimination in some form, but 11% experienced active exclusion because of their epilepsy, and a concerning also a number of experiences of assault and bullying because of their epilepsy as well too, in a range of settings.
You know, everyone who works in the field hears just these awful, heartbreaking stories every day of the week from people suffering this condition. And, unfortunately, it's all born of ignorance. And the stigma really can't be estimated, and the effect it has on people's lives.
Epilepsy education campaigns to reduce stigma. We need epilepsy education in every school in Australia. We need education for the community members, for workplaces, consistently.
Thankfully, today, the education programs that have been developed by the Epilepsy Foundation of Victoria make it easy for every school child of all ages to understand what epilepsy is, and importantly, that their friends with epilepsy know that they are still the same as they are.
We do it because we have a passion, a desire, and a need to get the message out. And we focused on stigma today, and it's a horrible thing.
So the only way we're going to go forward is with research like this. This has been a marvellous initiative of the Epilepsy Associations getting together and mounting this terrific study, which gives real information about what's happening, and lets positive steps be made, and lets us inform people, government bodies, and bring home just what the impact of this condition is on people's day-to-day lives, the injury, the job loss, all of this.
A lot of the outcomes, a lot of the take-home message here is that how do we make sure that people know about their epilepsy and feel confident to share that information with people who are close by to them. We can only start to dent issues of stigma and discrimination by reducing people's misperceptions of what it is all about for that individual.
We can do more, and we need to do more, because the people with epilepsy, not just the ones today, but the future generations, they're relying on us.
A child at play.